ready to draw?
All right. I assume that if you're in here, you must have bought a ticket, right? Or otherwise, why are you here? But anyway, my little friend here is one of the first Colorado Springs Blue Stars we ever had. Her. She's been around. She used to make jewelry. She still does, but she used to come sing in her stuff. She's grown quite a bit. When she was 9, I could get her to do anything. Now she's a teenager, so you know how that is. But she tells her own story, and I'm just going to give you a real quick. This young lady here has her blood changed every 3 weeks. Is that 4 weeks now? 4 weeks. For the rest of her life. And she does it with more dignity and class and strength. And she always puts a smile on my face. And this is what Blue Star is. It's these kids. It's not me. It's not my people. It's these kids. I don't ever want you to think it's anything else. And these kids, she got a piano when she was in the hospital. And there was a video. She was on TV. We always get on TV with her. You can see why. But she is one of the most charming people, and I'm so happy she came here today. But you know what? This room should have been full of Blue Stars. So I'm happy that she's here representing, and I know Markin was here and some other kids were here, but the point is, we need to fill the room with them. And so I want you to take a look at a real live one and remember just how sweet and important they are and how strong they are. I mean, I could not do what she does once a month. But she's took it on herself to spread the word about what she deals with so other kids dealing with that will get strength from it. So they give up everything in order to make other kids strong. But I just think it's wonderful, you guys. This is Madeline. And if she pulls her name out, it's because it's supposed to be. So go ahead, Gary. And she's learned how to drive, so y'all keep an eye out. Bob Alborn, Albert. No, we said you don't have to be here to win. Is Bob not here?
He's coming down.
Huh?
He's coming.
Thank you. The ones who showed up here today, I really and truly want you to feel appreciated. And we'll be back, right? We'll be back. The guy on the sound, I thought, did an amazing job today, didn't you? That was a lot of fun.